Okay, an hour of blitz, 3 minute and zero. Let's see how we get on. Let's just push through here. Grab. Interesting. Let's bring the bishop out. Develop. More interesting. Coming for the b pawn. How do we want to work this? There must be a tempo that we can win. Is there? Let's just push. Support him with the queen. Let's get the knight out. I'm hoping they're doing too much, you know, in terms of just developing pieces and there's no major threats. Yeah, so they've moved. So that gives us a bit of time to move. It's probably looking to come here. Nope. Oh, it's just angling for this pawn. Okay, so let's just push this pawn up. Don't overthink it. It's readjusting his position. Let's bring the queen here. Let's take. Can take. Capture. Capture again. Could bring the bishop here, keeping that diagonal. This diagonal is better, isn't it? Yeah, let's keep that. It's got my rook. It's got my rook, but there must be some compensation for them coming for the rook. It's castle. Okay, so they're feeling good, they've got the rook. Improved position. Yeah, that's not bad, but we do get a check on the king. And then we do have a little bit of movement here, still attacking the rook. Could come back and just attack the bishop. It's going to be attacking the pawn, so we may. In fact, we need to move the bishop. Might as well attack the bishop. We can have the pawn. Bit of a check. Interesting. Let's take the check. Bishop's coming to attack, so we do have options. Go for the exchange, but I don't think we're having any of them apples at the minute, are we? Boom, 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 boom. I did like that, but I'm actually going here. Forty-eight seconds. I can't dilly-dally anymore. Rook's attacking the queen. That's not too bad. No cigar. Oh, do you know? I think they're being clever. Rook's coming here. And the bishop is, well, you know, I'm not really a fan of that move for them. 28 seconds. I think we might be able to finish this in a few seconds. Not a fan of that at all. Let's go here. He might go extreme with the check on the king, actually. Seconds I've got. It's not gone extreme. It's actually. Oh, he's going for my queen. I don't think I'm a fan of them apples, but we'll go here. No, how is that possible? Did my time just run out? Oh, I thought I was in time. Oh man, I wasn't watching my time. Oh, okay, let's get straight in. Okay, let's crack on. Got to watch my time. What's all this? Just a bit of a blocker, this player. Okay, straight on. 50 minutes left. Crikey, we're going to be playing quite a lot of games, aren't we? Let's just push through. Tough games these are. Crikey. Take a little break. Okay, that was a bit of a longer break than I actually thought. Crikey. Okay, got 17 minutes left of my session. Dear. Let's get cracking then. Dear, it's a bit scrappy. Okay, playing a lot of white, I think, aren't we here? It's 15 minutes left, three minute zero increment games. And let's go here. Dear me. Here's some tough games here, you know. 3 minutes is really quite hard. Got 11 minutes. I feel like taking another break. Let's crack on. I've got black this time. Ooh, interesting times. It's a nice spot for that bishop actually, it stops a lot of stuff. Still stopping a lot of stuff. And that'll do for today's session.